Aaron. November 27th, we're out here for sturgeon. Me and my buddy Lewis. Trying to see if we land one today. There's a lot of boats out here today. So hopefully we do good. We're setting up right now. We're fishing with ghost shrimp. The only thing we got, ghost shrimp today, so.
All we need.
Keep you guys posted if we catch something. A lot of boats out here.
A lot of boats. A lot of charter boats.
That's a keeper, baby. Get him tired.
Everyone's dancing their troubles away. You're gonna get me tired.
I'll just get him tired. He's still fighting. It's been 15 minutes.
Time.
But you know, Lewis's story, every time he gets oversized. Hopefully this is not an oversized.
This guy might be an oversized. Again, story of my life. Story of my life.
It's coming up now.
I don't see any bubbles yet, so he hasn't given up. Anybody lose a John Deere, this guy looks, feels like a tractor tire. I'm over here fishing him with a toothpick.
Here we go. Tired?
A little bit. I was tired of holding $500 yesterday in the bingo too, so never made up for that one. The color at? Where's the color at? He is no longer heading the opposite way, but he still hasn't came up. I see bubbles.
There goes the bubbles.
Got some bubbles. The bubbles were false alarm. How much line did he take?
Foul hook.
He's foul hooked. Oh. No wonder.
Foul hook.
Yeah.
That was a keeper too.
Oh. Oh well, take a quick photo of them all so we could release them. This guy was just swimming around my bait. Watch your hands, don't cut it. Got him?
One more.
Alright, hold up. Grab the leader. Put the left hand and just let me know when to release some line. Got it? Woo!
Foul hook. Fuck, that was a nice one too, dude. Another baby.
Hold on, let me go take a picture. Oh, yeah. Hey, that's a $20.
$20.
$20 striper, baby. Got it? Keep it to me. Swallowed it. I had it in there for a while. Yeah, in there for a minute. So another one. I think we're gonna have to start getting measuring tape out.
Second one.
This one's been killing the other one. Obviously.
Yep.
Yeah. 219. Comes about 20. Down the hole.
Striper so far.
Striper's rolling in. On again.
On, baby.
That's a nice size one, too. Fighter. Oh yeah. Need the net?
Nice.
Oh yeah, that one's nice.
That's their third one. One more. One more.
Right there. That school is right there.
Come on, sing along.
You need that, right?
Three for three for Raul.
Third one, baby.
About 24 inches.
Hey, it's 10 o'clock. We're out here fishing by the Venetia Bridge. So far we got, Louis got a snag on the sturgeon. It was about probably 53. So we released that. Then I caught a little baby sturgeon. That one got released. And so far I caught 3 stripers. We got one more to limit out. It's the beginning of the outgoing tide right now. So hopefully we do good for sturgeon on the outgoing. You guys posted. It's beautiful out here. Quick update. 12 o'clock. We haven't caught anything outgoing. So we decided to have our lunch.
That's lunch. That's a quick hot link.
Thanks.
Nice juicy link.
Nice juicy links. These things are so good, nice and juicy.
They definitely hit the spot, man.
It tastes good. There we go.
Smoking hot, huh?
You want one or two?
Oh, you know I'm gonna take two. There's only two of us and there's four of those guys. You know we can't.
You don't want one for later?
Yeah, well, of course. One first, yeah. Come on.
You don't want both of them on the same bun?
No, we can't do it.
Come on in. Tell you how juicy this thing is.
Yeah, put the juices on here, man. Put them on the camera.
I want both mine.
Both at the same time?
Both at the same time.
Alright. I'll give you a big slab of bread then.
You're eligible to eat mine. Then I won't have it.
I might sneak up on it?
I might sneak on it. I'll just get it over with, you know?
I think you should.
I'm calling it a day about 3:30, 4 o'clock.
So. Yeah, no problem.
Come on, Luke, you're supposed to hook me up, man.
Put him at a 45 degree angle so he's there.
There you go. This is yours right here.
Go look at it. All worth it.
Look at this, guys. Real good.
Really good feeling. Got 3 stripers on the boat already. What more do you want? Sturgeon, right? Okay, coming up.
2:30, no action yet.
Got a little bite, striper bite.
We'll be out here till about 4:30. So we're gonna give it up another 2 hours.
That's what we line right next to us.
Hopefully we'll catch a nice sturgeon. It's about time for us to catch one.
Look at this, I'm out here for sturgeon and I catch a flatfish. It's called a flounder.
Wow. It's
all kinds of different types of fish out here that like these ghost shrimp.
Oh wow. Let's put them back in the water.
Well, it's 4:30, we're calling it a day. No sturgeon for us today. We had fun out here. Beautiful day. Can't complain. Three stripers.
No complaints. No complaints at all. One foul hook. One to bite. Disappointing. To land.
We'll be back next week. See what we have. Thanks for watching. It's all good fishing. Three nice, beautiful stripers. They're all here.